My name is Tony Myers. I'm the fire chief of the Shrewsbury Volunteer Fire Company. We run approximately 700 calls a year for fire, EMS, rescue. We have approximately 45 volunteers. This is an all-volunteer fire company. There's no one paid here. People from all walks of life join our company and on their off time give us service to the company so that they can protect the community at large. Fire company has a hall. It's air conditioned and heated. We have rentals for weddings, birthday parties, all kind of private events. Everything's available through our website. Usually the last week of June, we have our annual carnival, which runs from Monday to Saturday. All kind of events going on from 6 p.m. to 11 at night. And then on Saturday, our final night, we have a fireworks display that goes off. It's a good time to be here, and it's a great event for the community. We're always looking for members at the fire company. Membership for a volunteer fire company is very tough. In 1970, there were 300,000 volunteers in Pennsylvania. Now there's only 50,000. It's a rare breed, but it's very satisfying to provide protection for your community.